Hello, my name is Elsie Haven, and I'm here to present the amazing music of Ana Laura Stubbs, my beautiful sister. Ana has a heart for music. She's had a heart for music since she was a very young girl. She would be ready to sing at the drop of a hat. Loved to sing at every song, family reunion, karaoke nights with family or friends. She was always one of the first in line. She got involved with music, a music teacher, and took some lessons. She's done presentations for talent shows. She developed a love and passion for singing, and she does it so well, so beautifully. Currently, Ana is raising her 5 children. Such a beautiful and dedicated mama she is. Also, she has a passion for baking healthy pastries and working on opening her pastry restaurant, along with some inspirational self-help messages in her shop. And now here she is involved in this beautiful project of LeBaron Canta. So before we present Ana's music, we want to ask you the question of how has this experience been for you, Ana, of LeBaron Canta?
The LeBaron Singouts for me has been just this incredible adventure, and it has taught me so much, and it's so amazing to see all the talent that it has allowed us as singers to be able to express through this project for you guys, for us. It has been something so beautiful and so inspiring.
For Ana Laura's first song, she presents the song Antologia from the biggest international first album of the artist Shakira. Antologia ends up being one of my sister's favorite songs of all time, and on this project she had the opportunity to finally do her own rendition and cover such an amazing, beautiful song. And with no further ado, I present to you Ana Laura Stubbs, Antologia.